Oh, there it is. Yeah.
All right. Week one of the American Rhythm Bolero, bronze level, silver, two, because we're doing more technical stuff. My name is Jim. This is my friend Marcia Malone Stevens. Nice. So she's going to help me out with this. Okay, so what we did is we talked a little bit about the action of the bolero. We talked about the lowering action, having the weight over the right or the left, depending on which role you're using. And what you're going to do is you're going to lower and set the foot. Lower and set the foot. Not so much, but actually using the knee to set the foot. And what we did there, the basic, is that we just lowered, sending the foot. Extend our body, then we rose. We do a small step back, a small step forward for the follower, and then we send to the side. So we do the same thing again, small step back, small step forward for the leader, and send. And back. Okay. And then from there we did our crossbody lead. Turning basic follow. So we did it where we're going to lower, and as we start to lower, we connected the rotation of the upper body to the lowering of the knee. So we go lowering, getting over it, and then going to rotate the other direction. When we do that, we create a pivoting action. Quick, quick, slow. So it looks like this. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. And then we did as a teaser, we did that same action, but then we opened up. So we used a little bit of energy. We actually fine-tuned a little bit, realizing that we were kind of rushing through some of the steps. So we're doing the rotation, lower, slow, rising, quick, quick, slow, and then we do quick, quick. Okay. So we talked about having that lowering action where we can actually make it a little bit more tighter. Okay, so we'll do that again. Lowering here, sending, then stepping to the side, and then doing our crossover. Okay? So it's like this. So we do there. Quick, quick, quick. So we're going to, yeah, and then we're flipping it out. Let's do that again. I want to rush that thing so bad. Here. There, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, and we'll come back. All right, cool. So we're going to work on that piece next week. We're going to slow it way down and fine tune it. All right, thank you.
Thanks, Pat.